This is the day that the Lord hath made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Today is Monday, March the 23rd, 2020, and my name is Minister Floyd Bates. We thank you for being a part of the Mount's 20-day of corporate prayer and fasting, and our theme this week will be concentrating on encouragement. Our scripture reading will be coming from Philippians, the 4th chapter, verses 4 through 8. When you get an opportunity, please read it in its entirety. But I would like to recite one verse, verse 4, where it says, "Rejoice in the Lord. And again, I say rejoice." I love that because I know when praises go up, blessings come down. Let us pray. Merciful God, our Father, we thank you for your loving kindness and your tender mercies. We thank you for all of your many blessings. We thank you for your penetrating power that gives us power to conquer our fears and challenges. We acknowledge that we are going to have trials and tribulations, but we can rejoice because you have overcome the world. Jesus, we call on your name because your name is above every name. At your name, every knee must bow and every tongue must confess that you are Lord. Jesus, we call on your name to help us on our job. Jesus, we call on your name to help us with our challenges in our relationships. Jesus, we call on your name to help us with our challenges with our children and even the challenges of the coronavirus. Earth has no sorrow that Jesus cannot heal. God, we know that you got power in your hand. And we know that you got the power to change our midnights into day. And even though some people might be going into a panic with this coronavirus, we know, oh God, that you are going to look out for your people. Because just like David said he was once young, but now he's old. He never seen the righteous forsaken, nor his seed begging bread. So ride on, King Jesus, in our homes. Ride on, King Jesus, in our finances. Ride on, King Jesus, in giving the families hope that lost a loved one due to the coronavirus. Ride on, King Jesus, in our political parties. I even pray, oh God, for our presidents and decisions that he make, oh God. Ride on, King Jesus, in anybody that's full of despondency and no hope. I pray your power, oh God, will lift them up where they are down and give them the comfort they need when they feel as though that they're full of disparity. We plead the blood of Jesus over our struggles, and we can rejoice because you have all power in your hand. We can rejoice, oh God, because we know right now we might be going through a little strong storm, but we know after a while and by you are going to show up. So we seal this prayer and we declare and decree it's done because we know, oh God, that you are a God that will never leave nor forsake us. You are the same today, yesterday, and forevermore. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Have a blessed day. And thank you for joining the Mount and the 20 days of corporate fasting and prayer. Be blessed.